There are things in life that we just don't like, but they're necessary for us to live. And when it comes to God, there's some things that we do that we like to do that he don't like. Why? Because it's opposite from his desires and plans for our life to prosper. He'll hold it from us until we get on the same page as him. Trust me, I'm going somewhere. Why? Because the Father knows best.